All right, thanks again to Phil, ladies and gents. Thank you. We're doing, finally, hip draft. Thank you for filling it, guys. After this, we're switching over to the PYPs, guys, and then we're going to do the PYPs. And then we'll there's one other one that we're going to mix in a little later, so hang out. I'll tell you, maybe we might be able to do one other one of these, but I'll need to do my count of my cases and figure out if Austin got his. So, number 13, we're going to get going right now and open it. We'll do the random at the end. So, 10-spot hit draft. If there ends up being 11 cards, whoever gets spot 10 will get the last two cards. All right? Soccer Breakers FC, that's us. If interested in joining our breaks, join our Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. Check out our website, www.soccerbreakersfc.com. Follow us on Instagram, just Soccer Breakers. Also on Instagram, make sure to follow Soccer Breakers East, which is Austin, and Soccer Breakers UK, which is Luke. And make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, guys. If you're not already subscribed, just click that little button down there. And if you enjoy watching the breaks, guys, you guys know the drill. Thank you so much for liking the videos. Helps us out. Always greatly appreciated. All right, let's get this sucker rolling. Eminence World Cup 2022. Let's pull a monster. Good luck. Let's do this. Is that alive? I can't tell. All right, here we go. Here we go. I guess we're starting off with the good stuff first. What a Captain America! Christian Pulisic, 3 of 10. Captain America, Christian Pulisic, 3 of 10. Boom Diddy Shaka. Yeah, actually in this one, all right, let me see who gets what at the end of this. We can decide that. I have no idea who that is. Oh, actually, I think I know who it is. Let's do this one first. Boom Diddy Shaka, Bati, goal, 2 of 10, Batistuta. There we go. That's a sick one right there. 2 of 10, Gabriel Batistuta. Is that a record holders? What is that? Signature salutes. Signature salutes. Batistuta. Oh, he did? Okay. Alright. Then we got a 1-of-1 coming. 1-of-1 coming. Goal! Golazo, golazo, golazo. Filippo Inzaghi. 1-of-1. Boom Diddy Shaka. So, from what I've gathered, the case hits so far have been Mbappe, Ronaldo, Messi, Pele. Right? Ronaldo, Mbappe, Messi, Pele, and I think this guy as well, possibly. Goal! Golazo, golazo, golazo. Transcendent talents, David Beckham. Is it just me, or does, like, I don't know, like the printing on it seems a little bit. Oh, I guess it's good. It's not bad. I mean, people like not on this one. The Pele is definitely fuzzy. That one's not fuzzy. Turn this one off because the easier to. That's clear. 3 of 5. So I think I don't know. We'll see if the bet. So far, from what I've gathered, the case hits are either Messi, Ronaldo, Mbappe, Pele, or Beckham. Like those have been the eight. Last time there was 3 spots in the A hit. This time there's 2 spots. All right. So there's that. So then the next row should be the not as desirables row. Gonzaga, 1 of 1, pretty sick. Batistuta, pretty sick. Got the Pulisic. Alright, now we can go to row 2. Wow. Whoa! No way. Alright, I guess these are a little, yeah, this is a pretty nice case, guys. Pretty nice case. I mean, just from a numbered cards perspective. All right, let's go with here. How about Alan Shearer, Masters of the Pitch? Alan Shearer, Masters of the Pitch. Four of five. Next one up. What a boom shakalaka. Crown Jewels Bruno Fernandes, 1 of 5. Quadruple diamond. 1, 2, 3, 4 diamonds on there. You can pop those suckers out. Make your wife and your girlfriend both matching earrings. Just don't let them know about it. See, 2 for the wife and 2 for the girlfriend. No, Max, it's coming up next. It's coming up next. All right, then we've got the next three are kind of interesting. This one's nice. How about a boom shakalaka gold bar, 14 karat gold? You know, that adds a lot of value because like normally a Landon Donovan to 5 would sell for like a couple $100, right? Maybe $300 before. And last year's eminence, maybe 500 if you're lucky. But that gold bar alone is worth $1,000. And now you add an autograph to it. So, I mean, if nothing else, you just pop that out, take it to your local pawn shop. You can get $1,000 for the gold. Gold is not cheap. Yeah, look up 1 ounce 14 karat gold. It was like around $900 like three, four months ago. I don't know if gold has gone up or down. Yeah, Mickey, the diamonds are real, but the diamonds are, you know, I'm sure they're just crap diamonds, you know? I mean, it does come with this diamond guarantee card. I mean, you know, you can get a diamond of that size probably for like $20, $30. I don't think the diamonds are worth much. They're tiny, you know, and they're probably really poor quality diamonds. Whereas that is, yeah, 1 ounce of gold, that's worth a hell of a lot more than those little tiny diamonds. Based on current spot, yeah, 1050, that's what I was going to say. That's just the gold value. All right, where are we going to go? We got not one, but 2 1-of-1s coming up. So we're gonna. This is a 3 1-of-1 case. Boom Diddy Shaka. Mikel Oyarzabal, 1 of 1, Masters of the Pitch. So not the best player, but it is a 1 of 1. this is actually a very nice case for a hit draft, because really, like, these are like the poorest hits, right? Like Alan Shearer, that's probably like one of the weakest hits, and it's a 1-of-1, so it's all right. And then we got another one coming. How about a Boom Diddy Shaka for the USA? Nice case for the USA, man. Imagine USA, you got Landon to 5. Then you had the Pulley to 10. And now you got a 1-of-1 Ricardo Pepi. See, now those diamonds are worth something, because look at the size of those diamonds. Those are big boy diamonds versus like those. See, that's for like a little tiny earring, whereas you could probably like do a little tiny stud on that. That would be a pretty nice pair of matching earrings there. All right. I'm going to give the diamond guarantee card to the Pepi, since it has the sexy diamonds. Oh, thanks, Steven. Jesus. Oh, man. Fudge. Yeah. I was numbering them. I'm like, when I numbered them, I was like, let me just, you know, anyway. Like, yeah, I mean, I numbered the wrong 1-3, I guess. All right, there should be one other hit coming. See, this is what I don't like, are these sticker booklets. They look silly. Eden Hazard and Thibaut Courtois. Honestly, those look silly. There's no reason. This is just laziness. These are, like I said, they just sign these separately. They come in and they put them on the thing. So I don't know why they did it this way this time. Unless they changed the way they're manufacturing them. So you can tell that it's the same way. It's the same exact way. Yeah, it's so pretty with the stickers, just ruin it. I love, these were like my favorite duels. All the duels last time were so, so sick. And this time, anyway, guys, that's it. At least, you know, this was nice for the hit draft. Yeah, like, it's a little more balanced, this case, than most cases. Because most cases, you get like two nice hits and then you get like three or four really weak ones. But the good thing about this is the weak players are 1-of-1s. So, alright, so good luck, everybody. We're going to do the draft order. This is actually an interesting break. I'm curious to see who gets drafted where. Because this is why hit drafts are nice sometimes, because I have no idea. I mean, what value-wise, your guess is as good as mine on some of these 1-of-1s. I have no idea. Or that one, that's a big money card just from the gold standpoint, right? I don't know, we'll do it. All right, all right, we're going to do the random. Good luck, guys, and then we'll do the draft. Not for dual, Afnu, only for the quad, six-way, and the eight-ways. The duels are all on card. I can show you, I got one. Anyway, I'll show them to you in a bit. But, yeah, I got a gajillion of those last ones. All right, here we go. Good luck, guys. Good luck. Everybody's name's there. We're going to back that up. All right, we're going to roll the dice. We re-roll snake eyes. Six times on the randomizer. Good luck, everybody. Six times. There are your names. We're going six times. Six times. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Sixth and final. Boom. Six. Anguilla, congrats. Then Eric, then Stephen Brooks, then Nick, then Art, then Stephen An, you, Tanacorn, Christian, and Khalid. Sorry, Khalid. Sorry, Christian. Damn, sorry, Tanacorn, man. I've not been nice to you today. All right. And yeah, you're up first. If you guys, I can. There's the Beckham to five with one diamond. There's the Inzaghi, one of one, no diamonds in that one. There's the gold bar, Landon. There's the one of one Pepe with two diamonds. There's the Gabriel Batistuta, double diamond. Oh, shit, sorry. What am I doing here? Yeah, hold on. Let me do this. Hold on. Never mind. Let me do this. Let me fix this. Sorry, guys. Got a little ahead of myself. All right. Oops, not that one. Here we go. Anyway. There we go. Now we can say. David Beckham, one diamond to five. We've got the one of one Inzaghi. No diamond on that one. We've got double diamond Gabriel Batistuta. We've got etched in history, Landon Donovan, gold 14 karat. Pepe has two big diamonds in that one. Pulisic to 10. No diamonds for Pulley. The Shearer is Masters of the Pitch. Has a diamond in there. Quadruple diamond, Bruno Fernandes to 5. And then we got the booklet. Sticker booklet. 10 of 10 on the sticker booklet. The number, Donovan is to 5 there. 5 gold bar. Alright, Enguia, you're first, and then I'll give it a couple minutes, guys. But yeah, please don't take too long. So Enguia, just let me know. I'm assuming you're here. No need, if you're thinking, no worries, but I just want to make sure you are here so I'm not waiting for someone who's not here. But yeah, if you're here, just let us know, Enguia, and then yeah, just get your pick in as soon as possible. And then Eric is second. Yeah, I mean, I can tell you right now, if you're looking on eBay, you're not going to find anything as far as this year's go. You might be able to look up last times, but there's hardly anything for this year's up there. I think so, Chris. I just want to make sure that before I post that Austin is getting his cases. I don't know, is Austin still on? Can someone ask Austin if his cases arrived? Cancel. Because I don't want to post them if we don't have them. Austin was going to get three more, I think. And I have to ship a couple. Yes, I was planning on it, Kyle. I am planning on it. So I'm guessing it's going to fill. Thank you. Angia, are you here? I don't know if we did we lose Angia? Oh, you're here. Okay. All right. No worries. I just want to make sure you're here. All right. So go ahead. Go ahead, guys. All right. It's David Beckham was our so-called A auto, I guess. 3 of 5 with a diamond. We've got 3 1-of-1s. 1 of 1, Filippo Inzaghi. Just gilded graphs. No diamond on that. Then we had a 1 of 1 double diamond, no auto, Ricardo Pepi. We had the gold 14 carat, 2 of 5, Landon Donovan. We have Gabriel Batistuta, 2 diamond, 2 of 10 autograph. Those are called signature salutes. We had a 1 of 1, Mikel Oyarzabal, Masters of the Pitch. We had a Pulisic, 3 of 10. Yeah, the rest you don't really need to consider in the one spot, but for everyone else, Bruno Fernandes, 1 of 5. Alan Shearer, 4 of 5, and the booklet with the stickers, Eden Hazard and Thibaut Courtois. Congrats on Gia. Eric, you're up, brother. You want the Pepi double diamond? You got it. You get the little card with that one too. Bring Steven into the picture now in the 3 spot. Steven, we got the Inzaghi, we got the No, honestly, it's 1 of 1. All these are, I mean, 1 of 1s are, and that's a true 1 of 1. So it's not like there's any other version of that. That's a true 1 of 1 card. Hey, I don't think it is at all. I know some of the U.S. collectors would pay quite a bit for those. Donovan, there you go. I knew that one was coming. Congrats, Steven. That's another sick card. All right, Nick. All right, let's see. Nick is up. There you go. All right, so that makes sense. Yeah, honestly, that's a good pick. Nick, you got it. Nick, that one's yours. Okay, so that's pretty crazy what's left in the five spot. Art, you're up. Afnu, you're up in the five spot. Yeah, honestly, I could see all four of these going for. I mean, usually you have like one or two people ahead and everybody else is behind. But honestly, like the US collectors, all of these could go for. I mean, just the gold on that alone is worth $1,000. So all those could go for more than the spot price. Bati gold. Yep, there we go. That's what I knew that one was coming. All right, so five left. We're up to you. You, Hal, you're up next. Oh, no, sorry, Steve. Steven On is up next. Steven On. Right, is Steven On here? Let me text him. He's the one who mentioned. So damn confusing here. Two, three, four, five. Seven. just going to go Stephen on. I can't seem to reach Stephen on. Give me one sec, guys. If he doesn't answer in the next couple minutes, I'll see if he can. Yeah, this is partially why I do those other ones as random hits, just because it takes forever to get people to pick sometimes. Yeah, the Bruno's to five with four diamonds. Alright, he's gone. All right, he's going with the Bruno. Yeah, that's a, that's close. It could, I mean, Pulisic sells well too. All right, you're next, brother. So use next and then Tanacorn after that. So this one goes to you. And so Tanacorn is next. Alright, so it's basically either Alan Shearer, the one of one, Oyarzabal, or the booklet. So that one goes to Tanacorn. All right, there you go, Tanacorn. And so after Tanacorn was, yeah, that's pretty crazy. You get a one of one in the ninth spot. That's still pretty crazy. All right, thank you. Giovanna. And that's pretty crazy that the booklet goes to the last spot. That's even crazier. I mean, that never happened last year. I don't think I did a bunch of these hit drafts. I don't think I ever once saw the booklet go to the last spot. But hey. Yeah. Where's Ernie? Ernie, what's up, brother? It was number seven, Ernie. It was number seven. We did it already. Austin did it this morning. It should be up. I honestly don't remember what, if you got hit or not. I was still half asleep when he was doing that one. How's Florida treating you, man? What the hell are you doing on the wrong side of the country? Little beach vacation or what? Looks like you're having fun though. Have a Merry Christmas, brother. No, not bad at all, honey. Let's get this out. I gotta find I'm gonna find the proper. All right, finally. Okay, guys, it's finally time for the PYPs. We're gonna start flying through these. See what we got left. So let's try to get these.